referred all Indian cuisines as just curry. Hello, this is Korean Dost Min, and today I will talk about foreigners' misconception on Indian cuisine, which is generically known as curry. As a person who grew up in Korea and United States, I grew up eating Korean or Japanese-style curry on a daily basis. We Korean called it curry. My idea of curry is the soup-like sauce that has assorted vegetables and meat, which you put on top of rice and eat it. I grew up eating curry a lot, not knowing what authentic curry is or what this curry exactly is. Like, what's the meaning of it, right? A common misconception by most of the world is that the curry is merely curry powder or like turmeric powder, right? Another misconception is that curry is a term relating to a specific type of dish, being yellow in color with a typical pungent aroma and sweet flavor. But these misconceptions couldn't be further from the truth. The word curry comes from the Tamil language called curry. So curry originates from Tamil region, which encompasses southeastern India and northern western Sri Lanka. Later, a slightly thicker North Indian curry, commonly known by the Mughal Empire, which ruled the Indian subcontinent, was introduced. Afterwards, in the 17th century, the British Kingdom brought in spices by establishing an East Indian Company with the intention of actually colonizing the Mughal Empire. British, not being able to explain entire Indian cuisine and numerous spices, referred all Indian cuisines as just curry. This curry stew was very convenient for mass production and long-term preservation, which was later introduced into the Navy's diet of the British Empire. Roux, a French cooking technique, is added to make it thicker. And that is how curry rice, which is popular in Korea and Japan, came to be widely known, which is outside of India. I will tell you the brief summary of the propagation process, so-called curry route. It began from southeastern India and Sri Lanka, then to England, and then to Korea and Japan, basically spreading all throughout the world. Contrary to how most people know curry as, curry is actually a complex blend of spices. Even though the type of ingredients in curry range from region to region due to varying climate, cultural traditions, and religious practices, there are some commonly used ingredients in curries: turmeric, coriander, cumin, red pepper, and fenugreek. Furthermore, in India, people refer to this curry or Indian cuisine as not curries. Each cuisine has its own distinct cooking style, ingredients, and tastes, such as makhani, tikka masala, palak paneer, vindaloo, and so on. I too was not aware of the variety of Indian cuisine, which had only been referred to as a term curry. Through 1 week of my trip to Delhi of India, I became fond of Indian cuisine, and I am willing to try different types of Indian food in various regions of India in the future. Hope those of you watched this video came to a realization of this truth of curry, which should have been worded not by a generic term, but in their original names. Even though the truth of Indian cuisine has been generalized into a single and simple word, which should have not been, I was able to grow up appreciating curry or culinary art of India because it was nutritious, affordable to make, and amazing in taste. Though the truth of Indian cuisine has been clouded, and so many foreigners know Indian food as just curry, I believe that at some point, people will eventually come to a realization of the true nature of Indian cuisine and appreciate the real Indian food. Even in Korea, people are being more accustomed to the smell and taste of spices as coriander and beginning to look for authentic Indian restaurant and even consider Indian restaurant as luxury food. Okay, so that's it for my video, and thank you so much for watching. In case I made any mistakes with the wording or descriptions or accuracy, please kindly leave in the comment section below and I will check it. Thank you so much for watching, and if you like my video, please subscribe and give me a big thumbs up, and I'll be back with more interesting and informative videos. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye bye. And so many foreigners, even though not be it, but these misconception outside of India even though the truth of it, even though the truth